Happy Sunday! So today we're gonna cook chicken marag, or for us we call it, it's like a chicken stew. So I have my chicken marinated with spices, black pepper, chicken masala, and lemon powder. I have my parsley, I have my fresh tomato that I blended. So I have my carrots, I have my potato, my fresh tomato, my onion, and my garlic. I still have my salt, I still have my lemon powder and chicken masala. So let's do it. So let us start, guys. So I pre-fried already the chicken. I put my onion. Boil or let it be like this, maybe around 20 minutes. And then I put my fresh tomato that I make it blender. Then I put some parsley. Lemon powder. And I put some salt. Make like this, I mean let like this around 20 minutes and I will cover. Yes guys, after 20 minutes maybe we can add a little tomato paste in order to have a red color, additional color I mean. So I gonna put my carrots. I gonna put my tomato, maybe a little more tomato paste. Then we're gonna add some boiling water. Then I will cover and cook again for maybe around 20 minutes to my vegetable will be tender. Anyway guys, I want to add some little, 3 pieces of lemon, dry lemon. Because for them, they are love to eat yani something yani, what we call that? Maasim. So I have my feta bread that I will fry later, so it will be crispy. I have my bell pepper, green, yellow, red, tomato. Yes guys, I add also some fattoush. I have my lettuce, my feta bread, my tomato, my bell pepper, green, yellow, and red. And then I have parsley and mint leaves. For the sauce, you can combine the lemon juice, a little honey, olive oil, promulgate molasses, and balsamic oil. See, done already.
I forgot to tell you, I will add also cucumber. I forgot to show before. So I have also my salad spices, and then you can add some crispy. See this one, crispy bread on the top. Like this. So yummy.